been so long since I used it. I know that I like it, but I can't really tell you much about it anymore. I can't even remember. But I'm gonna use it today. So, y'all, I took my foot out my sandal. And I laid my leg across that bench. Oh my God, the sun feels so good. I was wishing I was on the beach somewhere. Like, seriously. That's how beautiful it was out there yesterday. Some NARS. I already have NARS inside of my makeup collection. So leave me a suggestion on foundation I should try. Okay, y'all, hook me up now, because I'm definitely going back foundation shopping. I need foundation real bad. I was eating my food. That spring roll was so good. It wasn't even a spring roll, it was a veggie roll. It was so delicious. It was very light. I really, really enjoyed it. Some pop rocks for the project. smile when you look at this palette. Okay, I do nothing but smile. Oh my god. Yes. I'm gonna start out with the Famous. Right here is called Rich Girl, and the Famous is this gold. I was looking at it wrong. So now I'm gonna use money bag. It says dripping in diamond, so I'm gonna just add a little bit. And this one is called Classy Sassy. I'm gonna use this one, New Money. That's really pretty. say about 80, 90 years old. It might have been 90. He was standing on his cane like this. That I got more of my setting powder. I'm gonna go ahead and put on my lashes. 3D. Oh, they're really pretty. I'm gonna put these on real quick. I'll be back. The lawnmower is going right now. Today is Tuesday. Yep. So by the time I put them on, maybe they'll be gone. Oh my god, I freaking love my eyelashes. They're number 713M. And I'm gonna tell you, when you got a good eyeshadow palette and eyelashes, I love this eyeshadow palette. Like, the colors are so freaking pretty and bomb. Like, it looks like a real freaking chocolate bar. It was really heavy. Well, actually, not really heavy, but it feel heavy. I love it. Oh my gosh. I can't wait for Power to come out, y'all. Oh my God. And I want to tell y'all, that's my neighbor. I introduced y'all to my neighbor. That's how it went. I saw him and that was it. I didn't get to know his name. I didn't know how long he'd been living here. I don't know nothing about him. All I know is that he's an old white man and he don't speak. He just stare at you. I used the LA Color Mineral Blush. This is my new lace front wig. I normally don't show this wig. My wig is when I first buy them on this channel, but I'm showing them to you today because we hit that 600K and this is that 600K era. So I've been dedicating myself to my YouTube channel literally for a week and a half. I'm celebrating the 600K Swiss lace front. Swiss lace cake. So so now that I got my wig on, let's do the lipstick. This video will be over. I feel my stomach growling. It's time to eat. Oh my God, this piece, because I can tell it's gonna get on my nerve. It's on my brown eyebrow pencil with my lip liner right now. It's working pretty good. And now I'm gonna use this color blur. My Anastasia.